Second event, Angle Park, just about ready to run. Scratching Sierra, the 5 and the 10. So they're all in. Set to go. Race 2, they're ready. Set. Away. Is all out wide, began well, can't get over at this stage, pushing hard, gets to second, lead allowed missile, gets away though by 3 or 4 to Is All. Third is Grit Blaster, then Donovan Bale, back further then Vibrant Lee. Favourite got into Bother Is All and Miss Amity last, and meanwhile Loud Missile's off and gone. Is All's charging home now, but it's late and it's too late. Loud Missile won by 4 to Is All. Third Grit Blaster, fourth Vibrant Lee, then Donovan Bale. And Miss Amity last in, but Loud Missile leads all the way and runs a time of 22.50-odd. For John Banner, drew the inside, was able to utilise box one, and gets clear to win. Is All began fair. She got around a second down the back. She was about 3 or 4 off the leader, and then she copped a little mini bump, and then she had to recover again, and she's got home into second, but the bird had flown. Loud Missile was off and gone with the prize, 1.82. Are in the frame. 7 gets 4th, Vibrant Lee. 1.827, 22 and 49 the run. 7.16 the early split, 12.42 on the way home. It's 6 lengths by 3 quarters, a big margin here. 6 by 3 quarters, 1.82 and 7. And we move on to the third event. We're 2 races in, and the 2 favourites have been rolled in the opening races on the program. Race number 3, time to go at 9.40, which is about 12 minutes away.